So what we got today? Open workout. 16-3. Power snatch and bar muscle up. 7-minute AMRAP. 10 power snatch, 3 bar muscle up. But to spice up, today we're adding 95 pounds versus 75 pounds, what it was in the open. And then at the end of the 7 minutes, you have 6 minutes to find a one arm clean and jerk.
I'm go, Trav. Come on. Come on, let's go. All the way through, come on. Keep going. Thank you. You got it, come on.
It definitely became a grip limiter and ended up ripping. I knew it was gonna happen. But it's not deep, so we're all right. Yeah, I don't even know how many rounds that was. But 95 was definitely different than the 75 a couple years ago. Bar muscle ups felt all right. And then into the clean and jerk, really wanted to hit that, but just caught it too high and felt like I was about to black out. But I mean, there's a lot of different training that happened before this. And I mean, doing it fresh and not fresh, and it all makes a difference. But I think if this was to come out in the open, I'd definitely approach it slightly different and kind of get after it a little bit more. But I was pretty happy with it overall. And yeah, it's pretty much just me always in here, but I'm going after to win. And I mean, I need to be able to motivate myself, because on the competition floor out there, there's no one else that you really hear or know what's happening. So I stay focused on me, and I have to motivate myself in here so when I'm out there that I can pull it off.
If you want more information on our one-on-one personal coaching, our competitors program, our online courses, or any upcoming camps, head over to trainingthinktank.com.